It is alleged that the top management has influenced the recruitment of staff and promotions based on ethnicity and religion ever since the university was turned into a public institution in July 2015. And Twinom Jisha Muhaire, the Deputy Inspector General of Government, visited the university at Kikungiri Hill and held a closed-door meeting with more than 200 staff over the matter. Muhaire was accompanied by Sam Agaba, the Inspector General of Government in charge of the Chijezi region. After the meeting, Muhaire said her office has received several complaints from the university staff, support staff and the members of the public, accusing the university's top management of biased promotions and recruitment.
We were not investigating corruption. It was maladministration, poor administration, To sum it up, it's about the communication gap that is between the administration and the top management and the administration, both the support staff and the teaching staff. The issues that can really be dealt with, and the administration has committed, the management has committed to address the issues.
Muhaire says the top management has been given 2 months to respond to the allegations. She says she will meet the university council to present the complaints next week.
And next week we'll be meeting the university council to also bring these issues to their attention. We investigated. These issues have been over time, 2 years, a year. So we conducted investigations, preliminary investigations. So today I came to find out, to make my own judgment, okay, of what the reports that I had received. So we'll proceed with the investigations, but also we're going to give them an opportunity to act on what we have agreed upon.
Canon Johnson Bariantuma Munono, the university secretary, refuted all the allegations against the university management. Efforts to get a comment from other university management about the allegations were futile. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.